I would hope that students could think about the way that the idea of blackness as a social and public idea interferes with our ability to really think about the humanity of people who are black.